The Senate has extended the tenure of the 2021 budget to March 31st, 2022. This is following a request by President Muhammadu Buhari. The letter was read on the floor of the Senate by Senate President Ahmed Lawan on Tuesday. Buhari asked the National Assembly for a variant of the 2021 budget. After the president's letter was read, the Senate quickly passed it for second and third reading, and the exercise was done in less than 30 minutes. In his request, the president said he sought an extension of the 2021 budget till March, and that's because his administration is looking to fund critical and urgent provided for the appropriation bill.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.